Hey guys, Urbantomb here, and welcome to episode 4 of Sky Factory 3. So in the last episode, we started the sky over here. We built this one. And we started building that one over there. Also, off cam, I started going out that way. I've tidied up here a bit, just for today's episode. But I changed these guys, just to waste out on stickers. They don't look like shit. Here as well. So yeah, bit of wheat seeds to feed chickens. All right, so what are we doing today? We friggin' ore processing unit over here. Chip's running out of freaking coal. So it's only produced 10 this time, and I've got a couple left, so this episode, we're gonna go bigger. Go bigger. So I was talking about doing wind generation and water wheels and shit like that. Do that later on, but for the time being, we're gonna go these guys, magmatic generators. So they generate power from lava. So I'm gonna do grab this guy out, put him here for a sec, make a few of these. Hammers, more sieves. Some more hammers set up here. Five more hammers. Two more sieves. Have a few things. Thank you. need. Get ready. Keep fucking it up. Haha. So good. So part of it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna go 5 anyway. Nope. Here is just making lava. Lava pit. So I'm gonna put one lava generator off of this. It's probably a better way to do it. There we go. Buffer. Come out of that. Yeah. So I guess I'll fill these guys up first. Move back. Oh, there's a chance to rest it up. So come to here. Right. So I need to make three more of them guys. Two more of them, because I'm still that one. So three. This frickin' chest broke. Off the chest, that should be right. Sink. Yeah, so just keep this guy up. It's easy if we're on back and play. There are. Set. There we go. Cool. Then. All this shit. Power, nice. Cool, so 600,000 art refugees sitting there, waiting for us. Noise. Do that. Ah, it's a different one. Boom. Go. So I have that face the right way. That. Same thing again. Actually, I'll go this way. Salmon. Yeah, that's the wrong way. Face the other way. Still face it that way anyway. Doesn't really matter. Fine. Awesome. What's that? Is it filled up? Yep, it's filled up. That one's filled up. That one's filled up. So do crates? Yeah, do crates. So come back here. And there's a little crate. A little bit left. Harvest some more trees. Running low. Some sticks. Three of. Boom. So yeah, those guys there, the flat transfer nodes, works exactly the same as the transfer node. It's just, you can put them in between, instead of freaking having everything so bloody bulky. That's cool. So, how are we gonna get the power up? Oh, there's some. Sweet. Chop. Cool. So, making my squares. So I need some hardened clay and some copper. Now we're the same. Right. So I only get, wow, more out of it. What? That. Another twice as well. Cooking. Right. Excuse me. Weird. So hopefully this is gonna crank out quick. Oh. Come on. So you always gonna use a relay first. Those connectors. Sand. Dust. I'll show you this freaking library. It's cool. Just sit here. Stand here. Boom. Walk away and just jam your button on so it just keeps filling. Okay. We learn from our fuck ups. Hopefully you learn from mine. So I'm gonna have to these guys as well. That's all going now. I'll leave that go for a while and show you his next episode where that's up to. But yeah, that was 7 sand, dust. This one's gonna be 7 sand. This one's 7 cobble. Freaking gravel. So it's pretty cool. But they're all on the flint mesh, yeah. So what my ultimate goal is to get one of these set up for each ones of the mesh, and we'll have to have them for endstone and netherrack that as well. So see how we go from there. But I'm gonna have to call it, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. If you have, smash that like button. Share, subscribe, and comment, guys, and until next episode, catch you later. Bye.